You always hurt the one. Shouldn't hurt at all. You always take the sweetest rose and crush it till the petals
fall. Well, he's fucked everything up in the past. I've got my hands dirty with his mess.
Oh, come off it, mate. You're genuinely going to sack off a pint with an old friend for risk of seeing that wreck.
I don't particularly want to breathe the same air as that twat.
I know, but even if he is there, nothing will happen.
I thought that last time.
Look, that's all in the past. Trust me, you have nothing to worry about.
I don't know.
Anyway, what time are we meeting?
As if that matters.
What do you mean?
I don't think I've ever met you anywhere on time.
Shut up. When?
Finish, maybe.
Sounds good. I'll be there.
Yeah, see about that, mate.
You twat. See you then.
Expect to see you, am I?
I imagine you're delighted.
Not really. You drinking again?
Well observed. Same again.
Guess I'll be drinking. If I were you.
I'm sure you would.
What? She stroked you back this time. How is Sarah?
Why don't you shut the fuck up, Mark?
What about you? How are you, mate?
Fucking great. I'm fucking Gene Kelly. Now, about you leave me the fuck alone, mate?
I'm sorry? Just thought in a social venue like this, to make some catch up. Trade old war stories, you know? Then again, maybe we have caught up. Still drinking, still jobless, still a total fucking failure.
You better shut the fuck up, Mark.
Or what? You hit me too?
Fuck off.
You know what? One day, you're gonna realise that you can't solve all your problems from drinking or kicking people's heads in. When that day comes, I hope you realise what kind of scum you truly fucking are. Have a good night, mate.
Take us out of the dark. see Mark anywhere?
Yeah, he was here. I think he just nicked to the bathroom.
To the bathroom. Mark, you and me, I know what you said about being late, but...
Get out.
Don't know what's happened. Mark!
Doing?
I've done enough thinking to last me a fucking lifetime.
Oh, Danny, no, please. I've done nothing.
You sure? You sure I did to him?
I know, and by doing the same to me, it's just going to make things worse. Look, I know things are tough. Mark told me about Sarah.
Don't you fucking dare! I always loved her. I bet Mark told you everything, right?
He told me enough.
Enough? I'm sure he fucking did. Enough to get her out of this shit!
What do you mean?
Well, I bet he didn't know that him and Sarah, my Sarah, weren't exactly strangers.
What?
No? Also, I bet you didn't fucking know that he got me sacked from my own job just to save his own fucking scalp.
No, you're lying. I don't believe you.
Believe what you like. It doesn't make a blind bit of fucking difference.
Then. Look at me, I can help you.
Go on, how? How? Shit. It's all fucking shit! It's all fucking pointless! I never meant to hurt her. Whoa!